described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
NASA Jet Propulsion Lab presents Ask an Astronomer. Why is the sky blue?
Well, the quick explanation of why the sky is blue is because of how light from the sun interacts with the Earth's atmosphere. But to really explain this, we need to know a bit more about light itself. The white light from our sun is actually made up of a whole range of different colours, which we see for ourselves when we see a rainbow in the sky. Scientists call this rainbow a spectrum. Each of these colours has a slightly different wavelength. Red light has the longest wavelength we can see, while the wavelength of blue light is much shorter.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.